Just the sight of Bray Wyatt can be unnerving.
Can be? Did you say can be, Cole? It's absolutely unnerving. I'm going to have nightmares tonight.
Bray Wyatt going for it.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Of all the chilling moves that Bray Wyatt slaughters an opponent with, the worst of them all, which I guess makes sense, is his finishing move, Sister Abigail. Bray just buries his opponent's face right in the mat.
Shot to the midsection.
Well, Michael, in Bray Wyatt's demented mind, he's comforting his foes before they meet their ultimate doom. The Sister Abigail finishing move is one of the most ghastly to see. And if you're an opponent, one of the worst to have to endure.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
Great move. This way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah, Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels.
Watch it. Ooh.
Is it? Oh, Roman Reigns! Who saw that one coming?
Oh, mama! Uh-oh, look at that.
What a move!
That landed like a ton of bricks.
He's going for the pin!
No, Bray Wyatt powers out just before the referee's hand was down.
Roman, that's it. He's done.
He's got him covered.
Bray Wyatt just barely able to kick out.
Oh, man.
Shoulders down. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Executing the reversal.
Uh-oh, that's it, he's out.
he score the pin? Two, three.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Now let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.